All right, well, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another thrilling episode of Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes News, I guess. Hi, welcome. Look, I have been a player, in case you don't know, who has taken many breaks from the game. I've come back and I've left several times for many different reasons, from frustration with CG, because I got too obsessed with the game, because I got frustrated with the game, a variety of reasons. And I was about a year, 2 years ago now, I came back from another break. And look, this is ridiculous. That I just want to talk about this in general, I suppose. You'll notice that the title of the video, hold on, I guess I should probably show you what I'm talking about if I can pull it up here. Is that everything right now in the game is breaking. It's everything is broken. All right. The Marauder chase just started like 2 days ago, didn't it? Like 2 or 3 days ago. It just started. How is the Marauder already bugged? It's not even specifically the Marauder. It's Valor. How is it bugged? I don't understand. Look, I'm not making this video specifically just to talk about Valor. I want to get this out to you that if you're, you know, actively farming the Marauder, something's up with it. It's bugged. Okay? That's some news as well. I actually have more news. The normal conquest hotfix is also out. It's probably gonna be out by the time this video is out, so there you go. Yeah, look, October 6th, yes, yeah, so last night, hotfix is out. But I want to talk about something more widely, a wider issue than just this, because this is ridiculous. You know, you just dropped it, but at this point, what do we expect, right? I just want to weigh in on this because I know this has been a thing we're talking about recently. And I know with the Lightspeed bundles, people are kind of forgetting. We're not even forgetting. We're just focused on something else. But CG is ruining Conquest. Almost everything they've released recently has been bugged to some extent. Like, what's the only thing that hasn't been bugged at release, I think, was Malakos, correct me if I'm wrong, GL Leia's event was bugged, the Leviathan was bugged, Valor's bugged. Look, I am a huge Star Wars fan. I love some of the games EA's put out. EA's Battlefront 2 is my favorite video game of all time. Lots of nostalgia for it, and I think it's a wonderful game. It's my favorite game of all time. Fallen Order and Survivor are some of my favorite single-player games of all time. Not even just because I'm a Star Wars fan, but the story and the gameplay, it's great. But then also, at the same time, I don't understand why this keeps happening. I understand why they keep happening, because the people playtesting this stuff doesn't know what they're playtesting. They're just clicking some buttons saying, okay, the buttons work, and they don't actually know what the buttons do. That's my guess. They have to have, I know some other people have said this recently, they have to have an EA testing group that doesn't know anything about the game. That has to be what it is. Because there's no way that every single release in the last few months has just coincidentally been bugged. It's every single event. Almost every single event. Look, let's see. Yeah, we have 5 days left on this chase. And let's go look at the kit here. I didn't do a kit reveal for the Marauder. I probably could have just done it backwards, but whatever. So this is already bugged. I need to get working on some shards. Oh god. Anyways, like, this isn't even specifically what I'm frustrated at. Like, this is just a ship for a fleet that I don't have fully up and running yet. So I'm not even too mad at this. I'm mad that they are forgetting how to playtest stuff. The commando touch-up, the commando rework, guaranteed that's going to get nerfed because it's killing GL Leia already. So I don't know. Valor's bugged. So I don't know if I actually don't know if the endurance fleet is like really good from this bug or really bad from this bug. But that's not what the point of the video is. The point of the video is how frustrated I am that this keeps happening. It's ridiculous. This shouldn't continue to be an issue. They should have learned from this the first time and then figured it out by now. I don't know if they like play tested this all at once and all of these releases have all been terrible because this was all batched together or something like that, but Malakos was fine, so I don't, that doesn't make any sense. I don't know, man. Look, at the end of the day, I'm a Galaxy Heroes player. I've been playing it since the game came out. I just spent $100 on the game to get all the Lightspeed bundles, all right? I think the game, I enjoy playing the game a lot. It's just really disheartening to see that this keeps happening. Now I'm worried about like the future releases. Like, I guess what really makes me frustrated is the last few times that I've, you know, played this game consistently before I took the most recent break, there were bugs, but it wasn't like this. Everything is bugged. I remember like what the Executor was bugged when it came out a little bit. Like, that's like one of the only things that stands out to me, that being bugged. I know for a fact that there's been more. I'm just saying I've played the game on and off, and I can think of, the only time I can think of a bug like that happening would be like the Executor, I think, if I remember correctly. Again, I was pretty young when that came out, but I'm disappointed. I'm frustrated. I don't really understand why this is continuing to be an issue. Did I do my dailies? Yeah, I did. Okay. It's just frustrating. So I'm just letting you, I guess this is an update for me to kind of rant about why is everything bugged. And also to let you know that the Executor is bugged. Or not the Executor, I'm sorry. I was talking about the Executor. The Marauder's bugged, and it's probably going to keep happening at this point. So I don't know. I'm frustrated. I'm frustrated. I'm having fun with this game, but CG needs to get a better playtesting team. So I just thought I'd weigh in on this topic because I know a lot of people are talking about it right now, and I really appreciate you guys watching. Conquest is fixed and the Marauder's bugged. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you into tomorrow's video. I'm going to see if I can do a video every day. See how long I can keep this streak going. Let me know if you'd be interested in a live stream or watching some shorts, because I can put those together pretty cool, quickly, I guess. I guess I can do like a Conquest stream. I don't know. That'd be cool. Anyways, see you later, you guys. Bye-bye.